Extreme Trends presents, a boy with deformed legs is labeled a flamingo. Then a stranger makes his day. Before we begin, do us a favor and click that like button. Also, subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell to be inspired by these heartwarming stories every day. For most adults, it's easy to look beyond a person's exterior and see their inner character. Children have not yet developed that ability. They haven't yet gained the mental filter that keeps them from asking awkward questions when someone looks different. They see a version of normal in the media or among their families and friends, and anything outside that reality seems bizarre to them. Children stare at people in wheelchairs. They often wonder why their classmate with autism won't sit still or stop flapping their arms. They ask their parent about the child across the mall whose skin is a different color from their own. Kids don't always intend for their questions to be harmful, but there is also another side to childhood, one where fitting in is so important that anyone who does not is mocked and outcast. And while there are hundreds of campaigns to stop bullying in schools, it will take a long time before these different classmates are accepted by their peers. And in the meantime, these kids are faced with an enormous difficulty: bullying. One young boy named Aldrin knows far too much about being bullied. He was born with a congenital defect, a knee dislocation that causes his knees to bend in the opposite direction, which would seem backwards to us. In addition to his unusual appearance, this condition also causes the boy a lot of pain. He has never been able to stand straight up and has difficulty walking and getting around. But what was worse for Aldrin than the physical pain was the emotional pain of being mocked by other children. They teased and taunted him constantly, saying he looked like a flamingo. The abuse eroded his self-confidence to the point that he felt unworthy to be alive. This is a terrible fate for any child, and for some time, Aldrin felt that his future would be filled with misery and suffering. But Aldrin's life would soon take a drastic turn. At age 11, he would meet a group of people who would change his life forever. Word of his condition reached the doctors at the Tebow Cure Hospital, and a representative of the hospital hurried to contact Tim Tebow and tell him Aldrin's story. The former NFL quarterback was so moved by the boy's sad tale that he asked to meet Aldrin. Years ago, Tebow's life had been affected very strongly by a young man with much the same difficulties as Aldrin's. Born to American Baptist missionaries working in the Philippines, Tim Tebow spent much of his early life there. And when he was a teenager, he accompanied his father for the first time on a missionary trip to a remote island. On the journey, Tim met a young Filipino boy named Sherwin, who also had an extremely rare birth defect. According to Tebow, Sherwin wore his feet backwards, and the orientation of his feet made walking very difficult. Growing up, Tim was inspired by Sherwin's story, and when he became a famous athlete, he was given the means to help people just like Sherwin. It was their time together that inspired the NFL star to create the Tim Tebow Foundation, an organization that wants to bring faith, hope, and love to those needing a brighter day in their darkest hour of need. Learning about Aldrin's condition immediately recalled thoughts of young Sherwin, and all the difficulties he had faced due to his birth defect, and Tim knew that he simply had to do something to help the little boy. Sadly, at already 11 years old, doctors felt that Aldrin wasn't the best candidate for surgery. They felt that he wouldn't recover as quickly as he would have if he had undergone the procedure as a toddler or a very young boy. But unfortunately, that had never been an option for Aldrin, whose family couldn't afford the expensive surgery. And yet the medical team at the Tebow Cure Hospital devised a plan that would forever improve the boy's life. After a 4-hour surgery, Aldrin was able to do something he had never, even a month earlier, have thought possible. He could stand up straight and tall, and could even learn to walk normally. For Aldrin, this was a huge change. He finally had a chance at living a normal life, no longer the victim of bullying and torment. Aldrin is now practicing his walking with the aid of a walker, and his medical team is sure that he'll begin walking on his own very soon. Aldrin's mother is extremely grateful to the team of physicians, nurses, and physiotherapists. They took wonderful care of the whole family, encouraging and supporting them through the entire process. Young Aldrin's life has completely turned around, all because of the compassion of an NFL star and the boy he met so long ago. All Aldrin says is, "Thank you, Sherwin. One life can truly change another." Thank you so much for watching this heartwarming story. Please tap one of the two videos on the screen for another amazing story.